Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the one image file, and it shows interrupted action, cannot read from the source file or disk. So here I get this error message after I connect the iPhone with my Windows PC. So how to fix this issue? And this type of error is mainly occurred due to the external connected device not working properly. So if you get this issue while transfer the files between your smartphone and PC, first of all disconnect your smartphone and then restart your mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to connect my smartphone with this PC and then I try to view that same image file. So finally you can see now this time that image file is opening very smoothly. So the problem is with my smartphone, and this is the one of the solution. So at same time, if you get the same error while try to copy the files between your local disk, then how to fix it? So very simple method is just open your run command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So and then type the following command and hit to enter. And the command is executed successfully. And it asks for the restart process, so just press Y. So once you execute this command, and don't forget to restart your Windows PC, and after the few seconds just turn on your PC and the automatic repair tool will start to checking your local disk, and this process may take some time. So once the checking process is completed, just try to copy that same file. So I hope now this time your file is successfully copied from one local disk to another one. So if maybe this trick not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this issue. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.